Yeah. You alright today, man?
Yes, sir.
I'm good. There you go.
It's very hot today, though.
Yeah.
I'll tell you that.
Yeah. Be sure to read those little cards there. Has anybody ever given you a little card like that?
Oh, no. I've got a card from somebody about a church thing before.
Oh, a church thing? Well, that's not about a church thing. That's actually, because I don't go to church. I'm not into organized religion, but the thing is about how to be forgiven of your sin. Because everybody's got it. You know, lying, stealing, I'm sure you've done those things, right?
Yeah.
Disobeyed mom and dad at one time or another, right?
Yeah, I've lied before.
What's that?
I've lied before. I've stole once.
Yeah. Wouldn't it be great if time would take that away? But it doesn't. You know, if I murdered somebody, time would never take it away. I'd still be a murderer.
Yes,
or a thief or a liar.
Yeah.
But the thing is, that's why Jesus died. A lot of people don't like talking about it these days. But you know what? 2 years ago I was in Jerusalem on a men's hike, and we went and the grave that they laid him in, the tomb, that's where everybody celebrates Easter about. It's empty. I actually went inside the tomb.
Oh, yeah?
And man, it's empty. And the place where they crucified him is about 50 yards from there. It's like a skull mountain. And that's where they crucified him. So it's all like the Bible says. And he's coming back real soon. And a lot of people don't know that. But the Bible talks about how he's returning real soon. And we have to be forgiven of those sins. And the only way to be forgiven is not time. And not just saying you're sorry, but you have to repent and turn and say, Jesus, I need you. It's like if you robbed a bank, you can't pay the fine, you go to jail. But if a stranger comes in and pays the fine for you, you're free to go. That's what Jesus did. He paid the fine. We broke the law, he paid the fine. Isn't that crazy?
I never really thought about it
like that. You know, and that's good news, you know, because listen, if we reject what Jesus did, if we say, I believe in Jesus, you know, you can believe Jesus here, but not here. People are going to go to hell, miss heaven by 18 inches. So, that's God's punishment for sin is hell. And I know you're busy, but please read the back of that card and do business with God tonight.
Yes, sir.
And I'm not asking you to join my church.
Oh, no.
It's because my motive is because I care. That's why. That's the difference between inviting you to some event as opposed to you do business.
Yes,
I'm not twisting your arm either. All right, man.
Yes,
all right, man. God bless you, man. Take care.
Right.
Yep. No, it's fine. Thank you.